Hi, I'm Brother Prater. Welcome to my page. I hope you're enjoying your day. I want to give you some words of encouragement. If you are isolated from your child, regardless if they ran away from home, they're incarcerated, or if another parent forbids you from seeing your child, we're going to give that issue to God. But also, not just giving the issue to God, but even give God your hurt, your grief, your pain. Give that over to God. But you don't have to be physically isolated from your child. It could be emotionally isolated. If there's a friction that you have between you and your child, we're going to get that issue to God too. Realize the Bible tells us to cast all of our cares upon Him, for He cares for us affectionately. So realize there's nothing too hard for God, and nobody is outside of God's reach. So whatever it is or whoever it is, give it to God. Let us pray. Dear Heavenly Father, we're coming to you right now, God. Thank you, Lord, for your awesomeness, God. We're coming to you right now, God. You see the needs and the concerns of those people right now that's watching this video, God. God, we're speaking, God, that you minister to each and every one of their needs right now, God. In the name of Jesus, Lord, there may be some child that may be wayward, God, who may be incarcerated, God, who may be on drugs or alcohol, God. God, we're speaking, God, that you minister to them right now, God. In the name of Jesus, give them that desire to give up everything that's unlike you right now, God, and accept you as Lord and Savior over and in their lives right now, God. In the name of Jesus. Lord, we're even speaking for reconciliation within the family right now, God. In the name of Jesus. And Lord, we're speaking, God, even if there's a parent that's forbidden another parent from seeing their child, God. God, we're speaking, God, that you fix that problem right now. In the name of Jesus, God, help us, God, to look up to you, God, for counsel, God. And help us, God, to handle the situation in a godly fashion right now. In the name of Jesus. And say about everything you stand for, about every problem, about every confusion right now. In the name of Jesus, even what the devil meant for evil, God, you would turn it for our good. And we thank you for everything you've done right now, God. Everything you're going to do, God, we're speaking, God, for those who may be hurting, God, those who may be going through right now, God. We're speaking, God, that you help them, God, that you heal every wound, every scar, and every scar tissue right now. In the name of Jesus, God. And we thank you, Lord, for the testimony that's coming from this, God. Lord, we thank you, Lord, for bridging relationships back together like never before right now, God. And we thank you, Lord, for the opportunity to proclaim your goodness and your mercy right now, God. And we thank you, Lord, for revealing yourself and showing yourself strong on behalf of your people right now. In the name of Jesus, we give you the glory and the honor and the praise. In Jesus' name we pray. We say amen, amen, amen. I thank you for watching this video, and I pray that it ministers to you. Be blessed.